Hello, great and bountiful YouTube empire. I'm your host, Inferno, and I'm back with episode 2 of Undertale. And I hope you enjoy, and I suppose I'll get started. When I click on it, it makes a cute little squeaky noise. This cheese has been here quite a long time. It's stuck to the table. There appears to be something blocking my way. Yet? This ghost keeps saying Z out loud repeatedly, pretending to sleep. Move it with force? I guess I'll have to. Here comes Napstablook. I just weigh you down. Ah! He gave Napstablook a patient smile. Really not feeling up to it right now, sorry. He told Napstablook a little joke. Improved his mood again. Napstablook wants to show you something. I call it Dapperblook. Do you like it? Gee, I usually come to the ruins because there's nobody around, but today, I met somebody nice. Oh, I'm rambling again. I'll get out of your way. Thank you. Spider bake sale. All proceeds go to real spiders. Spiders crawled down and gave you a donut. I got a spider donut. Did you miss it? Spider bake sale down and to the right. Come eat food made by spiders, for spiders, of spiders. Ribbit, ribbit. My friend never listens to me. Whenever I talk, they skip through my words by pressing X. That's right, pressing X. Well, at least you listen to me. Ribbit, ribbit. I heard using F4 can make... Oh, thank you, that's very useful, I needed that. There we go. Now we finally have full screen. I heard using F4 can make you have a full screen. But what does F4 stand for? Four frogs? I have only seen a maximum of 3 frogs in this room. This is troubling, to say the least, Ribbit. Ribbit, Ribbit, I have heard you are quite merciful for a human. Surely you know by now monsters wear a yellow name when you can spare it. What do you think of that? Very helpful. It's rather helpful. Remember, sparing is just saying you won't fight. Maybe one day, they'll have to do it even if their name isn't yellow. I think this is foreshadowing. Hello? I just realized that it's been a while since I have cleaned up. I was not expecting to have company so soon. There are probably a lot of things lying around here and there. You can pick them up, but do not carry more than you need. Someday, you might see something you really like. You will want to leave room in your pockets for that. Oh, this guy's new, Mr. Looks. Finally, someone gets it! not so bad. There's just one switch. Ms. Gao crawled up close. Cha cha cha! Found a faded ribbon. Redditor came out of the earth. Plants can't talk, dummy. You pat your stomach. Redditor offers a healthy meal. Eat your greens! Spiders didn't. You recovered 12 HP. Farm locally, very locally. I fell down a hole, but now I can't get up. Go on without me. Wait, ghosts can fly, can't they? Oh well. Oops, no. Got it. Far door is not an exit, it simply marks a rotation in perspective. It's a switch, press it. Yes, nothing happened. So, if you haven't noticed by now, everyone you fight has a certain thing you have to do in order to be able to spare them, and you have to figure out what that is in order to spare them so that you can move on. If you can read this, press the blue switch. So, for example, this Mii Gasp likes being alone, so if I don't spare the mold small, then he'll be upset, I don't care, and he'll attack with the other guy. And as long as I spare that guy, he'll be happy. Nothing like alone time. And he won't attack me, and now I can spare him. you can read this, press the red switch. Oh dear. Looks and Co. decided to pick on me. There we go. If you can read this, press the green switch. That was actually lucky I didn't know that was there. This music is really nice. Hope there's a safe spot soon. It looks like that's where I'm supposed to go, so I'm gonna go this way. Ribbit, just between you and me, I saw Toriel come out of here just a little while ago. She was carrying some groceries. I didn't ask what they were for. We're all too intimidated to talk to her. Okay, so maybe that's where I'm supposed to go. Then what's up here? That's definitely the way I'm supposed to go. You found the toy knife. Oh dear, that took longer than I thought it would. How did you get here, my child? Are you hurt? There, there. I will heal you. I should not have left you alone for so long. It was irresponsible to try and surprise you like this. Well, I suppose I cannot hide it any longer. Come, small one. Every time this old tree grows any leaves, they fall right off. That's interesting. Seeing such a cute, tidy house in the ruins gives you determination. And that's where I will end it for today, so once again, thank you for watching. And remember, it only takes one click to like, and feel free to subscribe. Or it only takes one click to subscribe, and feel free to like. Whichever you so choose, thank you for watching, and this is Chinferno, signing off. So here we have Bruce Willis versus Tom Cruise.